And the UN General Assembly has just unanimously elected Antonio Guterres to a second term as its Secretary General. It's given him another 5 years at the job. At a time a deeply divided world is facing numerous conflicts, the growing impact of climate change and a pandemic which is still circling the globe.